Hey, I'm Manoj. You are watching Ray of Life. In this part of video, I'll cover the basic structure of human head and face. Okay, let's understand the face and its structure first. Okay, first make one circle. Find the center point. Make a horizontal line and vertical line through the center point. The vertical line, the top part split into three equal space, and same to the bottom of vertical line. Then make a square using the top third mark and bottom third mark. This is nose line. At same distance of chin line. The placement of eye is the top one third of the nose line. Placement of ear is in between eyebrow line to bottom of nose line. Bottom of nose to the chin point split into three equal space. Top mark is mouth middle liner. This is the basic fundamentals of human head.